Sir, Stagg's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It will be easier.
Another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture.
Nice driving, idiot! He's right there! Just go! You wanna take the wheel?
Our orders. We execute them without question.
This time tomorrow, I go dark. Got my money, got a new identity lined up. No one will find me.
Out there, see those cars racing around? When are we gonna get some action? Don't tempt fate. This is an easy gig. I like it that way.
Hey, Batman! What the hell are you doing?
Tempting fate. We're right here. Don't keep us waiting.
You got a big mouth. Part of me hopes he flies down here and shuts it.
Serpent offline!
He looks different from the briefing shots. Something about a new suit. Arkham Knight said he'd do that.
Militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
down!
I'm going after the militia checkpoint to the north of Founders Island. This is my city, and I'll take it back one road at a time.
Good hunting, Master Bruce.
Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Oh crap! Big guy's down!
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier, I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Looks inviting, doesn't it?
Mr. Stagg.
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We won't find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
We can't have them. They're mine!
Correction, we're yours. Soon there'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried. You, hit Mr. Stagg some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
Come on!
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
STAGG's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
These access points are programmed to only recognize STAGG's voice. I should search the area for another stability terminal I can hack.
Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? cowering in the darkness, cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
not what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Oh!
of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
Oh. What's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Three locations left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Two spots left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now. I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
His combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. STAGG, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Accessing research notes. User ID. STAGG. Silence. September.
Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still Scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Accessing research notes. User ID, STAGG, Simon, September 20th.
Make it stop!
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go home.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first.
Accessing research now. User ID.
Patient number 4, 2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel?
I'm doing it. Can you feel it?
Daniel, would you like to go home? Mild terror? Permanent damage? Not good enough.
Accessing research notes. User ID. Simon. October. 14.
Now we're getting somewhere. In fact, we've had to restrain the patient, haven't we, Mr. Huxley?
I'll kill you! I'll kill you all!
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you, Bats, they just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alfred, STAGG and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking STAGG?
STAGG must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to STAGG's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with STAGG. Got it?
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stagg. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stagg. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name, sir? Bruce? So, which one will it be? Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened. What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
much Riddler want Catwoman for anyway? I thought it was all about the bat.
Scarecrow. Oh, man. That's one face I did not want to see projected on the side of a building.
All the way here, and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please. Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. STAGG's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
him. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, Sam. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.